the prince in France so long ago.
With the house and the beast, but the castle decked in gold.
He pissed off a witch, she cast him and his staff.
Maiden bride didn't think that he really needs a bath. But one day a man came seeking shelter, the beast locked him up in a cage. Then his daughter ran in with the skeleton, trained in spots with dad and was enraged.
But we'll have to impress.
So we invited her to come and be our guest.
We dressed her up and served her up a feast.
But there's no damn way she could ever love that beast. Then one night the pheromones were flying. Beast showed her such a good time. Then they used his mirror for some spying. Dad was in trouble, not so fine.
Yeah.
They shout and dance and he let her go. Stockholm, singing from Belmist, and she felt alone. She galloped back and stood for the show.
Belle begged the townsfolk to let her father go, but they thought he was crazy, so she showed them the beast. Gaston had the swinging dick syndrome, so he led him up to the castle and tried to kill the beast, but killed himself instead. Hopefully Belle and Beast will finally fall in love before the petals fall, so I can be human again, get my pirouette one last time.
Belle, Belle, mademoiselle, she loves him and he broke the spell. Let's all just pray they never divorce. Belle, Belle, mademoiselle, happy and now all is well, except who's gonna deal with that ghost.